When you talk about beauty, do you see all the scars on my heart, on my mind all the time? If you can get past all these disfigured lines on my heart, on my mind, we'll be fine. Scars on my face from time, I am an emotional Frankenstein. Hope you don't mind all the scotch tape and wood glue. Scars on my face from time, I am an emotional Frankenstein. Hope you don't mind all the scotch tape and wood glue.
Feeling like I'm shattered to pieces, had a Humpty Dumpty complex. Now I'm feeling best when I put it into context. Life stress is not a contest. Thought my world was caving in, now I'm out so convex. I have never met a normal individual. Everybody got a scar, most are not so visible. How the hell could anybody be original? Yo, we try to claim that we're united, indivisible. All the king's monsters and all the king's men couldn't ever put my mind back together again. Well, why? I don't know, but I kinda see the value of it. Someone else's paper, then beauty is not what you should covet. Everybody that you meet is an emotional fault. If they don't, they're not a person at all. This individual, the media threw up on a wall to cut you down at the knees and make us all feel small.
Are you put off by these battle wounds upon my soul? Don't get me wrong, they've kept me strong. If you can take my weathered crown as it is, please let me know. Don't get me wrong, it's kept me strong. Scars on my face from time, I am an emotional Frankenstein. Hope you don't mind all the scotch tape and wood glue. Scars on my face from time, I am an emotional Frankenstein. All the scars on my heart, on my mind, all the time.